ओके, अवर नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज सेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन। सेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन इन प्लांट्स, दिस इज अ वेरी कॉमन टॉपिक विच यू हैव ऑलरेडी स्टडीड इन योर प्रीवियस क्लासेस। सेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन टेक्स प्लेस इन प्लांट विद द सेक्सुअल पार्ट इन प्लांट इज फ्लावर। यू नो दैट द फ्लावर इज नथिंग बट अ सेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्टिव पार्ट। वेयर वी विल ड्रॉ अ फ्लावर फॉर एक्सप्लेनिंग यू द डिफरेंट पार्ट्स ऑफ द फ्लावर। This is the flower. Initially we have seen this kind of the diagram. This is the male part. We call it as stamen with a pollen sac. Carpel with an ovary. Ovary consists of eggs. Ovary consists of egg cell. Pollen sac consists of pollens. This is your corolla. We also call corolla as petals. And this is your calyx. We also call calyx as sepals. So how the sexual reproduction takes place in the plants? Sexual reproduction takes place in the plants with the two different kind of the parts, that is male part and female part. Male part is known as androecium. We call it as male part, and female part is known as gynoecium. Male part and female part. So male part fuses with the female part. Here, with the help of the pollens, when the pollen falls on the stigma, this method or this process is known as pollination. We call this process as pollination, where the transfer of pollen grain takes place from the male gamete to the female one. That is, male gamete is being transferred on the stigma, and from there the pollen tube is there. The pollen will transfer to the ovary, and here the fertilization will take place. So what will happen? That pollen will get fused with the egg cell. Pollen will fuse with the egg cell in ovary, and it will form zygote. Zygote is a diploid cell. Zygote is which cell? Diploid cell. These two are haploid. Haploid plus haploid becomes diploid. Simply, I will explain you. N plus N will be equal to 2N, and this zygote will develop into a embryo, and embryo will develop into a new seed, and this seed will again develop into a new plant. So this process is also been termed as fertilization. What we call this process as fertilization. Fertilization means what? Fusion of the two different gamete, that is male gamete with the female gamete, to form zygote. Zygote is a diploid cell, forms embryo, embryo into seed, seed into a new plant. It again takes place into three steps, that is pre-fertilization, fertilization, and post-fertilization. So this is all about the descriptive part of sexual reproduction in plants. Thank you.